Hope nobody misses that.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
My sister and I once traveled the world to assemble our collection. Such adventures we had. I don't care much for the war, one way or the other. It bothers me that fewer people come to win. Yes?
Let me know if you see anything you like. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Of course nothing in here is stolen. Only a careless, shameful, idiotic fetcher would do something as stupid as to buy pilfered goods. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. I bought a gold ring, and Viola Giordano has been missing a ring that looks just like it. It's not that easy. She'd go to the Jarl if she knew I was even remotely involved. You have to get it to her some other way. Look, it's dangerous. But if you sneak the ring into her house, put it in a dresser or something, I will make it worth your while. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you.
let Viola catch you in her house. Sneak that ring back to Viola before we both get... I've scraped this collection together. I do some business with the trade caravans, and I've picked up a number of items from adventurers like yourself. A few intrepid souls even brought some items back from Morvenskar, the fort southwest of the city. Do come again. Have a look around. I buy and sell just about anything. What are you doing that for?
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner. After what happened to those other women, I'm worried about my own safety.
Oh, really? So that dark elf took my ring? So typical of his kind.
I think the Jarl should hear about this. Maybe double his taxes. No, triple them. That should teach those people a lesson.
You deserve something for sniffing out that thief. Here. Wonderful.
Open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Watch the skies, traveler.
The best way for us to win the North.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea
how... Too many dark elves in Windhelm complain about the way we're treated. What good does complaining do?
Thank you. Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's all you've got? Mercy!
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of a face sculptor down in the ragged flagon. Face butcher is more like it from what I've heard. Welcome to Riften, home of the thief's guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs, vermin, creeping around the ratway.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
I had another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful, Mjoll. The Thieves' Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
You're a stranger here too, huh?